the relationship between the sisters would be more interesting than the brothers. Seven sisters trapped inside an apartment their whole lives. I just thought it was more interesting, and the relations between the characters. You know, when there was seven brothers, it was like seven dudes hanging out in an apartment. It was just very, it was hard to distinguish them, and it was hard to kind of keep track. And the moment we made the sisters, it just became so much more clear.
Sure.